Got selected. All right. So new journey. I do not want to have to do that again. It took me what, 30 minutes? As bad as my new game or low percent finish on him. So let's take care before I do. Nope, no cough. All right. I have a Discord call in case anyone wants to jump in. Because why not? Actually, no, I won't do that. Yeah. I'll actually try to do a little bit of commentating instead of just relying on others. So it's 2 in the morning. I don't think anyone's around anyway. So, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, right. Blankly looking at that. There's a time loss. So, yeah. Keep mashing A at that menu. That's the first thing I can give you a tip for. Okay, why can't I mash? I keep hearing noises. Seems hard to mash when the text speed is up technically. It's weird, I'm actually hearing blips and bloobs or whatever. So my guess is 318 is when I'm going to talk to the first guy. It seems faster, maybe. Who knows? Maybe it's just because things are loading up quicker, but I'm still doing the mashing the same. I think I'll just join the. Actually, I'll open that up at least. Less things for me to do if I have to worry about it. I better not be able to do better mashing on normal speed. I really gotta name something on a game, bottom feeders. Wi-Fi in this feature age? Oh, 316, so a little bit faster than I thought it would be. No disk read error there, so that's a good start. The normal strategy is shoot charge bomb charge with Ray Legend. It's more just shoot. Close range shoot. Yeah. And 12 seconds faster than my, no, 10 seconds faster, I think, than my PB for the first match there. And once the second guard goes down, mash only B. But if I get one more disc read error after I've cleaned the disc, I am going to get my Wii out. Because clearly the GameCube does not like me, or I need to get a new disc. But I'll narrow one down after another. I rolled over. There you go. There we go. Excuse me. I haven't had anything to drink or eat yet today. So I thought it'd be a good idea to stream for some reason. Like, I think of some more questions I can alternate for the question of the stream. Hey, dummy, what a jerk. There you go. Hey, lad, face down. I don't know if you normally do or not, but there you go, can run again. I just dislike that disc reader, but I don't want to have a run where it starts like that. Ooh, went the wrong way, but I think I got a one at least. Oh, you did too. Wonderful. There you go. 2 minutes ahead of my any percent time. The Rahu 3 gun's a beast. Which is cool. Although you don't have to name yourself on this. When it gives you the prompt, it automatically takes whatever name you have. Shut up, Roy. No inputs needed there. That's normally where you have to name yourself. You have to push A start up A. Name yourself A. If you want to be bold, you can push left or down or up or whatever you want beforehand. About the parts generator, there is none. Talk to that guy on the way back. Like, these people are busy cleaning up after a burglary or anything like that, which the police did not stick around for the record. Sure, got the timer selected as well. Pastings. There we go. No idea what kind of pace this is going to be. Excuse me. Steel hearts, Harry, left or right machines, hub park, take the upper route back. And we're all good. And I think I'm just hearing more noises from the text. I don't think he talks. No, he doesn't talk. Because of the text speed on this is technically the fastest. So I think I'm still doing the same for my mashing, but I'm just hearing more sounds. Which is really driving me up the wall, because I don't like hearing that. Do I still have the speedrun website open? No? Ooh, okay, we're going the opposite way. Oh, this is gonna feel so cathartic compared to the normal any percent stuff I have to go through with Harry. There you go. I never put my splits on. Okay, cool. I was wondering about that. Me a save point here after he walks away. Yeah, either I'm really bad at mashing right now, or the fastest speed just makes it hear better, I guess. Or more sound prompts. This guy, oh, this guy. Down myself with my own bomb. There you go. That's annoying. You should die in like two hits, basically, if you get close enough to him. Which obviously I did not. Actually, we'll jump in the call. I'll make my mind up about things. There you go. It's chilly in the morning. Oh god. There you go. Squeaky chair. I got a new chair for the back room, but yeah, it's nice enough as it is. It's not uncomfortable, but although once again I failed to grab the actually comfy chair beside me before starting to stream, so yay me. Come on. That jumping dodge. I think there's only one guy left here. Yep. Yeah. Oh, one guy. It's a robot. They don't have feelings yet. Maybe they do in this day and age, and the future of custom Robo. That's more appropriate for that. They run, but yeah, to go up and around near Damon's lab, but then back to Steelheart's. Try my best to make sure I'm always moving up during those scenes of transition there. Thank you, game. That was a nice long load time. I don't know, maybe it is the GameCube finally going kaput. Oh, you jerk with the Gatling gun. There you go. Hugs and high fives all around. I love pointing that out because they can't make. They're still smiling, the guy on the left. And Harry's not threatened. If you can't threaten Harry, then you're doing something wrong. Do those buttons even fit in the bottom of her little thing? Up and around. The Rizzle found this one out. It's a little bit quicker. Oh, you enjoyed watching? That makes sense. I still want to try that, because AGDQ's having Undertale as their finale. And I gotta do the test, so one sec here. Super difficult test. Same with the Department of Fishing game. Okay, game. That was a weird thing. He shouldn't have taken that long to grab the paper. RoboCube, Laboratory, Class A, Holosseum, Parts Generator, and you can literally mash through this. So there's the Department of Fishing game. I always think that's the right answer. That weather. Oh yeah, it wasn't brutally cold this morning. Got to go and shovel the sidewalk soon. You know you're able to call me bro, don't call me bro. It's weird. Got hit there. No, it's pacifist. But I still want to try to play through the game before. Hang on, do a quicker answer there. But, I'll start calling you Bread Slice again. Should be sub 19 day 3, I think. Depending on how long this cutscene wants to last. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna be sub 3. No, sub 19, sorry. Hang on. What's scary is my best time on that day is technically 20 seconds longer than that on any percent. So. But yeah, hey Seth. What's up? There we go. Make sure you don't talk to the landlady. It's the only day that you actually don't have to. So much green. Yeah, he's gonna talk like a jerk. Hope you have a good day, Seth. But I would stream Metal Ape, thank you. Thank you, Carmen. I would stream Undertale if I knew my computer could handle actually streaming a game while capturing a window on the same thing. Just doesn't seem to like doing that right now. I think it'd be a good laugh at least. There you go. 21 seconds on the death blow. Whew. Shoot blue, got it. Why not blue? Shoot blue, got it. Yeah, hopefully I can get under 149. Got stuff to do today. But, yeah. I got to hold down the button there. It's a shame in New Game Plus you can't equip your partners so they can be, like, illegal. Wouldn't it be funny if Harry can have a crystal strike gun? Oh well, maybe they make a sequel to the custom Robo eventually, you know? Did he just rip it through her head? I never noticed that before. I think his arm actually goes through her head. I like my coffee. Day 5 is Damien's. Yeah, okay, cool. I know exactly where I'm going now. Can I walk any slower? Will you lock me? Hate that welcome sign. First evil laugh, second evil laugh right after. There you go. And when he's walking away. Seriously, I should make that my text, like, prompt thing for my phone. Every time someone texts me, just does the evil laugh. heard any good poems recently. Bye, Ernest. I have no idea what kind of pace this is. There you go. Maybe if I can. Gotta do this in a stupid way. There we go. And Damien's is this here. Quicker to go around Hub Park. And zigzag. Check it one. Calling Garrison Marin forever. There we go. Let's see what the. I'm pretty sure. Nope. I can't find any splits right now. For New Game Plus. So we're now off to Bogey's, which they opened up for us yesterday because we walked over there as slow as possible. Oh, I still want to do Tales of Zillia soon. Also, Evil should die really quickly if I actually get him. If not, I'll go after the partner. The yellow guy there. I think it's Metal Ox. Do I have my phone on mute? I do. Alright, cool. What if he's acting as a bodyguard for once? Okay, yellow guy. Quick battle, but oh god. Okay, next time go after yellow guy, that's too annoying. Bye, Evil. Harry can't keep a secret. I love that answer. Although saying, hey, I won, praise me at the end of this tournament is a little bit quicker as well. That's what I found out too. Awesome. Technology. Boops and beeps. There's four matches here. It's Polly, Walt, Harry, and Shiner. So five fights in total on day five. One on day four. Sorry, no, two on day four, three on, or one on day one. Five or six or something on. Gatling gun. Go to hell. Hey, Harry was still doing his ending animation before the next match. I'm quite curious on how these splits will go towards, what's it called? How the splits will, I guess, resemble? I don't know. I'm lost of words right now. My any game, or any percent one. There you go. I still would love to play Undertale, though. Good old Harry delaying tournaments because he has to explain something. Totally not a cheap gun. Totally not a cheap gun. Yeah, that makes up for that yellow guy shooting me in the evil fight. The Shiner's not much harder. He has quite low defense. Problem is getting close to him with his flame gun. The more far away he is, the more damage it does. So it can be quite annoying. This downs you as well. But he has low defense, like I said. The Ray Legend has a ridiculous amount of dashes, air dashes, and they're quick. I think it's like 5 or 6 or something. He has the ultimate legs on as well, so it increases his air dash speed. Hey, one, praise me. Doesn't explain the Zed hideout as much, or Zed syndicate, which is cool. I love how all their bodies have to move. There you go. So, 1 hour and 17 minutes to do the rest of the game. Seems legit. day 6 is the training hall fight? Yeah. I remember the people competing. It'd be Will, Don, Mary, Evil, Marcia. No, there's one other one, isn't there? No, I think that's it, actually. I think there's only 5. Sorry, 4 in total. Slowest walking. Why? It's why can't I control that one part? Does make a difference if you try to talk to them before you get to them. Because you don't always have to go like face to face with them. And during the police tournament, the Goodwill tournament on day 9, makes a big difference as well. Sealhead takes a lot of damage. It's fun. Especially with the three-way gun. Oop, okay. Oh, he's stuck between a train. Train. There you go. For whatever reason, that level actually does bother me. I always end up just going near the train, getting pushed by the train or the train block stuff, which is a good obstacle, obviously. It's clearly what it's there for, but during a speedrun, you don't want it. And this guy's a jerk. Because he's a jerk. Is it actually snowing? Or is it just... Oh, it's snowing nicely. Good. Fun fact, I hate versing Dawn. New game plus or any percent or low percent, I hate versing Dawn. So. Then it should be Mary. Yeah, Mary, then Evil, and then Marcia. So yeah, 5 in total then. There you go. That works nicely. Two more fights in. Did they get hair dye in this world? Or do you think Marcia's hair is naturally blue for some reason? I guess Sophie would be another case. Maybe Sophie and Marcia related. We actually forgot about her being blue hair as well. Long lost sister? I'm gonna start calling her long lost sister. Ah, I rolled over. Held this for a little bit too long. Poor Evil. Just wants to be noticed. And Marcia can be really annoying with her weapon. Like, super annoying. But that's just her. There you go. Should I have the time clock selected? Should be sub 40 for day 6. Try to get the short answer here as well. There you go. There you go. Day 7, that's the lab, right? And going left is quicker, I should have mentioned that before. I did do timing, and on average is 0.3 seconds faster. So, makes a difference. Judging by how many times you have to walk to steal hearts, you know, does add up. A couple seconds, you know? Also, Linda and Marcia's hair will be caught in the bottom screen and then disappear together when they're leaving. And Harry has the exact same because I have to despawn him when he's trying to walk out. Star Wars based on the front alone? The font. That's not Star Wars font. It's like textcraft.com's website. I just grabbed one that looked decent. It's definitely not Star Wars. And that shows your Star Wars knowledge too, Dave. Only person in the world who actually doesn't enjoy fun. You know, totally you. Sorry, I'm laughing at the fact that evil quacked. There you go. Yeah, because I made it that way. Pretty handy dandy little sight. Is she the only green-haired person in the world? I think she is. I trust no one. So all slanted text equals Star Wars text. Is that the case, David? Concrete evidence that everything's connected back to Star Wars somehow. I don't got time for this. That's unfortunately one extra input. Yeah. Like Pokemon has that either. How about you spell understanding correctly? That'll be able to understand what you're typing. So these three fights, first and second fight should go really easily. Third fight is a shotgun user and might go horribly for a brief second. But we'll see. We shall see. I have to hold it down. I messed up the timer. Oh, Strike Banishers, how I love you guys, but I hate versing you. There you go. Can't wait what that text is back there. Curses! Foiled again! Mash when you get out of here so you can talk to this person quickly. Didn't think it was even visible long enough for me to even try to flash read it. No. Gotta do something while things loading up. That's more appropriate for a battle. Oop. Cool. I can do a thing by doing up and down on that. I didn't know that. what I was trying to do. That. What does this do? Oh, I see. Just. Cool. Good to know I can do a thing with my splits, which I never knew before. There you go. All the salt. I love choosing run away, because your character literally just run, then feels bad. Also, because for later, beesbeesbees.com for all your bees needs. Too far. There you go. Bees at the lab is referenced to Linda's workplace, because she's the only person in the game that has a hornet gun, I believe. I should ask Rizzo about that later, because he might know for grand battle purposes. Always hate fighting her, because, well, bees are annoying. Don't be so rash! There you go. I wonder if America's gonna think favorite's misspelt up there. Bogey's Cafe to the bottom right. This is a battle that can go really bad as well, because Rahu can hurt and be a jerk. Pew pew pew. Because we couldn't hear his guns the first two screens. That made sense. Although there's no green pyramids coming out, so he's not using his gun. I don't know what gun he's using, but it's not right. Also, I always think he has an eye patch in his form. So. That's a thing. Pirate Rahu. Oh, almost landed on top of the wall. Oh wow, perfect. I will take that. Even on the best of days, I don't come close to getting that, so. And he didn't fly around like an idiot. It's indescribable. Oh my god, it's a masked man. Must be Sophie's brother. I guess I'm calling him Sophie's brother. Because we all use the same logic that they're all related because they have the same hair color, like how can we not tell? But there's Sophie. jerk. 10 HP left. What a jerk. Couldn't even do the decency of hitting himself with a bomb by accident and killing himself. Goodbye, Pirate Rahu. Fly away like poor man. Flies like a moron. Ooh, my man. God, I love that movie. He flies like Pooh, man. I never noticed that before. There you go. Now it's the day 9 tournament. And the only day that you don't have to worry about talking to Lucy, because she comes talks to you. So she breaks into your place and is a jerk. So I remember when my landlord comes by and breaks into my house to make sure I go to work. Wait. Also, don't push A too soon when you're walking up there, because you'll talk to either Marcia or Harry. Which is extremely annoying. I'm pretty sure Marcia tries to talk once when she gets out here too. Yeah. I should do a tea percent. See how fast it takes me to drink tea. I love that percent. Well, minus, you know, the scalding burning. Probably would be too good. Vibrating sheath. So if you try to talk to them far away as possible, it just saves those frames that we'd normally go and talk to. Thank you. Go and talk to them, and not always like have to walk straight up and talk as close as possible. Oh, the Will and Wendy are the annoying ones. It's just these two now. Sorry, I talked to Evil. So yeah, this helps, because the amount of time, it'd probably be like 5 seconds or something in total, like not distinguishable compared to like a random battle that went well. But if you can talk to him far away, talk to him far away. Don't shoot yourself on the other side of the arena too. That also helps. Swift, really? There you go. So again, these can be annoying battles because I think it's Anthony that has the Gatling gun, and that can be just straight up annoying. So. Oh, nope, sorry, it's a yellow guy. Yellow guy has the annoying gun. Well, the other guy has a three-way gun, but it doesn't down you as much as the other one. There you go. And Harry's doing strange things to a wall again in a park. Of course Harry is. I think I was the one that got the final hit there, actually. I think my green little triangle followed him. Please don't do that, Harry. Oh, they talk too much. I definitely should be able to get a sub hour day 9 on New Game Plus at least. Day 10 is going to be annoying because it's the Rahu 1 refight. Which I only wish goes that well. There's only two more matches. Yeah, just two more matches. It's Ernest and B-Lady. And Mira and Roy, I believe. Because it's going to have Sophie cutscene here. Yeah. Oh, wait, no. He was at Diverse Evil. So it's three. I'll see if I can try to get a sub hour. Oh, wait. I have to just do the dining area. Ah, damn. We'll see. So many double battles. To be fair, it should be possible, because I think I have got sub 10 minutes on my any percent run here. Evil fight shouldn't take long. This one I should have to walk up and talk to not yet. It's gonna be Roy and Mira. I get confused with the order of the day. Yeah, because it's the Sophie thing and then it's Roy and Mira, and Roy can be really annoying because he has a magnum. Mira's just annoying because she has a stun gun. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get sub hour. That's a shame. Still doing really well. Like, the matches are going better than I'd like. Except if I roll over like that. Yeah, there's the magnum. There you go. Definitely not sub. Yeah, frickin' Roy. Talk to Mopey McMopope. This is totally voiding the entire tournament at this point. Oh, I'm starting the... I said got it at the hour mark, so that's something, I guess. No, I messed up from far away. Did he roll over too? No, he didn't. Oops. Oh, you got one gunshot round on me, I guess? I don't know what to call it. Very rude of him. That guy just leaves. Like, why don't I win the tournament? Screw this. Now it's bees, bees, bees. Hands are getting stiff. Think she rolled over? Oh, I did too. Great. Ernest, no! There you go. There goes B-Lady. There you go. Hey, I'm on a wall. Good for me. And make sure I say I'm going home the first time here. His knees are gonna buckle. There you go. Me trying to get my thumb stick back on the little control stick right there. So much dialogue. There you go. Excuse me. So, wow, I got a pretty decent time last time, didn't I? Ten of Steel Hearts. It's amazing. I've run this game like, you know, probably over 30 different times and different attempts and stuff like that. I still don't know where to go. For the most part, I still use my notes quite often. You think at this point I'd be able to tell where I'm supposed to be? Oh. Sweet, I merged with that building there. Do not talk to Mira. She talks to like every single character. No breaks. Squeeze through Harry and the table here. So I had to walk around. Save some frames. Not all. Some. Oh, I hate that gun. There you go. The Ray Legend gets downed so easily. It's so annoying. The other one with the guys who fly around the arena. You always have to talk to the chief each time, which is really annoying. Why can't you just talk to the table like you do in other tournaments? That way you wouldn't have to move at all, but no. This guy shouldn't be too annoying, if I remember correctly. Hold down the button here. Oh, you got a one. That's not nice, but... Best robot, though. Go Javelin. Do they have sports teams in the apocalyptic future of Custom Robo? Or do you think they cheer for, like... What would exist, then? Limited resources? Sports are just like a waste of resources to promote morale. Apparently crime is rampant. That's Bees lady again. Fair enough. Bees.com for all your bees needs, not knees. Got the hold down. Oops. There you go. And I'm on a wall again. Yay for me. Oh, that shadow. Oh my, you're using illegal parts, causing mental brain damage to a lot of different people. You're so good at Custom Robo. Hey, this is why everyone needs their minds wiped at the end of the game. Well, I'm super happy that there's a new game plus mode on this game. This fun blasting through everything with the most powerful gun. Oh, I'm gonna take that one. Strike Vanisher to stay within range the entire time. He's still pointing his Magnum at my face. Like a jerk. And Mira's not that bad. She doesn't actually have a lot of attack power. She just has, what's it called? Annoyancing. Sure, annoyancing. She has annoyancing. Yeah, there you go. That kind of annoyance. There you go. The Ray Legend slides a lot after you shoot, so you can use that to your advantage for getting around, but only if you're on the ground, obviously. You can't slide in the air. Yet. Ah, I didn't notice the hero sneakers. They are awful. Who wears sneakers like that? Look at them. Harry has better choice of shoes than you. Ew. And he's a guy wearing overalls with one button undone. You should not have a better fashion choice in any regard. There you go. What does it look like? Oop. What does it look like so far? Not too bad. There you go. That's the one it's supposed to be on. Yeah, no, I need a split for this. I might go back, go through my any percent, and try to get a split for each battle as well. Just to see where my time goes. So I am seriously, like, devoted to getting that below 2 hours, just to show it is possible if everything were to go right. Or at least I'd be able to. I think I got a first hit on. There you go. I'll take that. I will definitely take that. Freaking jerk of a robot. Hold down. And I want to go home. There you go. That's not bad. Like, what, less than 9 minutes? What would that be? Could it be 42 seconds? Plus 8, plus 45. Okay, it's a little bit over 9. Okay, Damien's is the next place to go. And you go up around Hub Park. Then you gotta go to the police station afterwards. This is also a very annoying fight because Ouroboros and Sergei can hurt you. Twin, not so much. Twin's the same as the other one, basically. I don't know if she fights a little bit better, but I've never had an issue with her. It's when only when they're together. You think the shockwaves from the train kills a fish every time it goes by? Woman has lost so much weight since she became my neighbor. Carmen, the person who uses Metal Ape, doesn't get her name till like day 9. Just his woman. So. Maybe they're sisters. Oh, okay, we're shooting ourselves into a corner. Cool. There you go. Oh, perfect. Cool. Neato. Bye, lady. As she walks off to the right of the restaurant. So do you think every time they have to come into the city, since they don't have access to the train, they have to like walk for like 4 hours or something? You know. Sergei's green, I know that. So I'm gonna try to go after him quickly. There you go. Because this guy has no defense. There you go. Good job, Marcia. You did not die, I guess? As she kisses her elbow? What the hell? So what I find funny is all the robos have, obviously, special wind things. Like, are they doing that in their mind, or are they doing that, you know, same way going down for police stations quicker? I tried going all the way around, and it doesn't really work very well. But do you think, like, Harry naturally thinks about jiggling his butt towards things, or Marcia wants to kiss her elbow? The world's round with a giant wall. My lord, I love those answers. Why do I keep doing that one? I know that comes up each time. If you say the world is flat, it's like 3 or 4 text prompts less. See his hair clip through the gate? No? Shame. Happened once. There you go. Need all the salt. Harry's a great role model. Doesn't care about the police chief. Talks back to people. Dresses like some crazy farmer who doesn't have a farm anymore. Has better choice of shoes than the hero. Well, that Marcia, her little buttons on the front of her skirt thingy. Her little translucent skirt, which is clearly the future. That's where all fashion's going, is see-through clothing. This game. I love it when games try to predict the future. Everyone raises their hands in the air like they just don't care. I hope we don't have to go all the way back, it just teleports us. Bye. Bye. There you go. Cool. World's fastest phone call. I think it's still up on my ear when I hung up too. Down. There you go. But yeah, crystal strike gun is the only thing I'm going to change once, obviously. Because I just can't, I don't know if you were watching the start of it, but I can't clearly do Rahu 3 with the Rahu 3 gun. It's too dangerous. That's scum. I'm going, don't worry. So if this is like the bathroom, why is there a vase there? It always bothers me. It's like it's in the elevator. Like, unless I think it's like super glued to the pedestal, like it's gonna fall and break. How many vases do you think they go through? Shut up, Mira. Thank you. She has that one random text prompt before and after the train ride, which is annoying. Keep mashing A and B there, you can get through it. Ugh. Super annoying. And this is auto run smart. I actually never realized that when I was a kid. I was just held up, but no matter what you do, you can't do anything. Because illusion of choice is better than choice. Boop. I didn't even push the button there. I saw that. And my split is entering the Zed hideout for some reason. There you go. So 2 minutes and 35 seconds. Really? Seems slow. And she's gonna talk again before the end of this room. She talks a lot for these random messages. Well, them and Henry. But we'll see how 149.46 goes. Well, I'm starting to like the stream layout more and more, though. There you go. Not great, not wonderful, but passable. Let's hope the game doesn't freeze in the next battle. That's where the disc reader was last time. And again, I did investigate it. I did have a thumbprint on it. I don't know how, because I don't grab my CD that way, but it did. So, wasn't that nice of it. Well, I don't have 22 minutes ahead of my time, because I was 139 initially when I was here during my any percent run. But those consistently happen around the hour and 40 mark. So I don't know what that says about the game, but... That was perfect. Like, legitimately, possibly as perfect as I can get it. Poor Shiner. He didn't even get a move, really. He just got shot out of the cube, then he got shot out of the cube, and then he just kept getting shot until he died. Then again, that's the Rahu 3 gun in a nutshell. So Shimi can't squeeze through the table between Mira and the table there to talk to the Zed Lackey after this battle. These are all the metal grapplers. The third one has a shotgun. He's annoying. These two are eh. I should get a one. Yeah. There you go. Green pyramids everywhere. Fun game. Count how many green pyramids are throughout this run. Don't worry, I'll wait. There we go. Yeah, I got it. Well, I might do a let's play of this game. Like, I don't want to be like, oh. Might do an any percent and just sit and explain stuff. Set up the webcam again for a control cam and just have it as a reference. Ugh, I hate the vertical gun. There you go. That's the one level I truly hate, because you can't freely fly around without getting lavaed, I guess is a verb. That's going to be the guy who walks out in public in front of his friends in underwear and doesn't mind, but the second someone's not around, he freaks out. Very strange behavior. The Pokemon Moon's coming along nicely. I just about got my about 14 or 15 Pokemon EV training ready to go. Shotgun guy. Yeah, I know. There you go. That is incredibly dangerous for the record. Because he only hit me twice, so I was down to 360. So that's 620, so that means 310 damage per combo. There you go, walk around him. It's easier to walk up and around than it is trying to squeeze through the fence again. Let this load up a little bit, because this is where one of the games froze. Oh, sorry, the next battle did, but I don't trust these two battles in general. So again, this is another map which the enemy will always launch in the center, so you don't have to worry about the number. Oh, he's on the wall. Good for him. There you go. Although, looking at the time, I don't know if I'll be able to beat my time. Like, I got to do really well, because 149 is pretty darn good. Oh. Oh, come on. There we go. Longest 1 HP in history. And blabber. Oh, I know all about legal parts. Have fun. Now it's gonna be blah, blah, blah. Roy percent. Because he's going to think a Magnum is a long-range weapon with me. And he's going to sit in the back and do absolutely nothing, because he is a jerk. So. Roy thinks that the Magnum is a long-range weapon. There you go. Good job, Roy. You probably did nothing. I probably just got shot a little bit. I swear, I could probably get like a 205 easily if Roy behaves. He's like the worst partner. There you go. Once he says this, hurry, you hold up on the control stick. So why didn't they stop him before? Why didn't they do a 2-on-1 with him and a 2-on-1 with the hero? And then go from there, right? Just saying. I think I did get the one. Look. There you go. And he's gonna fall on top of my head. Our heads. Yay! Explosions! And cameos! So now it's gonna be small cutscene, and then it's gonna be a 3-on-1, a 2-on-1 exposition scene, and then I'll be done the Zed hideout. So the EXP dump start is the save point after the Rahu 2 fight. So hold up here when he goes into his dive and mash like crazy. Rotating camera. All right. Behind that bar. So I got 17 minutes. Can I do that? Because 1, 2, bathroom skip, 3, 4, maze. Ah, everyone decided to go on this side. That's nice. Wow, okay. Alright then, so everyone cooperated. That's nice. Poor old Boro. This is his only friend. Game? Doesn't really take that long for, I'd like to touch that, Ouroboro doesn't actually dive anymore before the start of the battle, because he's not controlling Rahu. So this can be very scary because he still can hurt. Get down to 2. Good. Cool. Maybe the time is beatable now because I know I didn't have a decent little explosion. Boom! So, zoom! There you go. And no matter what, I'm not gonna be able to do this as nice. I think I might have to change the exposition scene counting text. So I think I used to calculate it at a different point. But it's about 400 text boxes here. So if you want to run this game, you need to do at least like 1200 little button presses here alone if you're trying to mash faster than the text boxes. 800 minimum, obviously, because one to progress it, one to advance to the next one. Progress, I mean, like it filled up the box worth of text. That'll be Sergey break. There we go. There's Sergey break over. Okay, don't say don't give it to him. Everyone talks to you if you do. So that's not a good thing. And one last little part here before you start walking out. So it's out here, out Ouroboros' room. Shout out to Team Rocket. Go diagonally through these guys, don't have to walk around them. And likewise here. Follow the black line down, because you'll walk between all the corpses. I guess bodies or whatever. I think, I guess they still talk, so I guess they're bodies, not corpses yet. Synchronized stepping is the best sound in the world. Straight down. And you have to kind of remember where the fences are. I was gonna say you walk around the fences, not through. So then Shiner's here, so don't walk in the center. And down and around. And then this is walking out here. So it's two battles. My dad back in a sec. So it's gonna be two battles, 1-1-1, 1-2-1-2, where you're paired up with Mira. Excuse me. And then And then the reason bathroom skip is there is after the two battles, you only mash B in the next cutscene. And then, there you go. Not to keep remembering that, I'm thinking of the battles as long as any percent. Which obviously is not the case with the Rahu 3 gun. I love that sound. Now it's a 2-on-2 battles. I think we're fighting the ones on the right in Roy and Harry are versing the ones on the far left. Let's make it really inconvenient. Oh, that lag. Mirror for hitting me out of my perfect, possibly? Or no? If I lose by a couple seconds, I'm blaming Mirror's match here. I'm saying it now. Check window up again. There you go. So only mash B here once Harry asks the question. So here. 2, 3, 4, 5. There you go. Because he is a jerk. Because otherwise you gotta go in there and fight two battles and a cutscene, and it's annoying. There you go. Don't know why I didn't mash there. Thank you.
And I'm trying to position myself so I can just hold up and left to exit. So they're getting caught in their bodies. I'm pretty sure you keep your position. 8 minutes. I think I can do this, but it's definitely going to be close. Sub 150 is a pretty tough time to beat. So, we'll see how things go. There you go. Four more battles now. It's the maze fight, the last dead lackey fight, the twin fight, and then Rahu 3. So yeah, I'm in the same position. So I can hold up and go through there. Sometimes it's annoying. This is the only fight you have to do, if you know the maze route. Which is a shame you can't skip this one, because I would have, you know, opened the gates to even lower time. But I've seen the emulator, like, kind of boxes and stuff like that, and you can't. At least not feasibly. Oh, he got a 1, really? And I got a 6? Jump out of the Discord call. No point anymore. There you go. So the maze skip, which everyone at the custom Robo community showed me, is you go around the corner, go down here, go up and around, and dilly dad. So I have 3 fights left, and a very annoyingly long cutscene, which kind of bugs me, but we'll see. If this battle goes really well, then I'll be happy, because this is an ice fight with, I can't remember what this guy's called. There you go. There you go. If the twin fight goes really well, maybe I can salvage this. I'm not expecting to, like, I just want to try to beat my record, obviously. Hold up here. Marcia says she's gonna kill her. That's pretty grim. Marcia confirmed for being bloodthirsty. My chat went back up here. Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to do this. Unless this goes ridiculously well. So I got 4 minutes, and I gotta do Rahu 3, but at the same time, Crystal Strike Gun is really good. So. So, we'll see. And I'll check something for Drac after I'm done this as well. Oh, I rolled over without realizing it. Absolute pain when they fly up in the air like that. Especially if Harry wants to blow you up. Possible. It's possible. There's not much of a cutscene between this and and Rahu. Sorry for the cough. So there's a little bit of talking here between the three. There you go. And I have to keep making sure I mash A. And I'm pretty sure it's two left, one down to get to the crystal strike gun, if I remember correctly. Nothing else, I think I'll be able to beat it by a couple seconds, but... Mash A while you're walking up so you can talk to him as close as possible, or as far away as possible. And say yes to Harry the first time. So only mash A so I can get into the equipment screen. And hopefully everything goes well, because it's still Rahu 3. So I got 2 minutes-ish. I forgot what the last text box, but I'm still mashing, so that's not that bad. Yeah. 2 left, 1 down, crystal strike gun. So I'll try to, if he stays away from the center, I'll try to... Love that sound. So Rahu 3 can't be downed. Which obviously makes a difference when you have like infinite bullets sitting here like that. So thankfully he flew into the cloud of them, which I've never had before. So on fade out, there you go. Nah. I have to correct the times. I forgot to do the fade out on the twins, but 148.43. So I'll correct the thing in a sec. The memory card is out. So yay. There you go. At least I did a run, like last time where it decided to crap out on the Shiner refight. Again, my fault for not taking care of my disc, but it hasn't come out of the thing a long time, so. I kind of can't say no here. Say it's like, uh-huh, or yeah, uh-huh. I could never tell a lie. Or keep a secret for that matter. Yeah, I'm just surprised I didn't wipe everyone's memories. A minute too. Yeah, I'll go back and watch the video and all. Get the proper twin fight. What am I doing? A, this is still on. B, I got crystal strike gun, so we'll just sit here and win. Totally not a cheap gun. Yeah, this is the main reason I like using this gun. But to start a run, you have to go into the menu, switch weapons, and it costs time. No, I see that. There you go. So I don't want to We forgot about that last split. It's so annoying. So I don't use splits very much. I'll have to get whatever splits they normally use for Zillia 1 when I run it, but that won't be for a while. I still gotta do a Let's Play of that. It'll be fun. So 148-43, that's not bad. Again, totally not a cheap gun. It looks like this way. Bunch of scrambled eggs trying to kill him. How can you do that? Yeah, clearly gameplay. I don't know. Wish the C-stick left and right did something, but it doesn't. Like, hopefully, like, skips all the text or something, right? But yeah, thankfully Rahu 3 flew straight into the bloody cloud of bullets. But yeah, I'll get this submitted to the Speedrun's website. I don't think I'm going to be able to do much better than this. Like, it's getting very edgy now, I think. Because the only reason I kind of beat my time was the twin fight didn't go too bad, except her jumping around. That 1 HP fight, and Mira delaying me a little bit, I guess. Understandable. I'll post in the Discord while I'm at it. .78-43.79. Again, clearly not a cheap gun. But I probably could get like 20 seconds saved, but a lot of battles went like great. Like the Shiner refight in the Rahu 1 and Rahu 2. Rahu 2 could have been a little bit better, but not by much. Oh, if you jump and shoot, automatically shoots the bullets. So. Say hi to him. Hello! Pointing your gun at your face. Yeah! There you go. I got stuff to do, but I wanted to do that. Oh, right. I'll test that after. But hope everyone has a great day, and see you guys later.